in I go to summer elementary school and I'm in the third grade. Our present, there was an old woman. There was an old woman who lived in a shoe. She had three big children named Bob, Rob, and Sue. She baked and had buns to put bowls on her dogs. She built a big box to keep their big frogs. Conversation. Who are these three big children in the back room?
They're Bob, Rob, and Sue. They live with their mother in a zoo.
You're kidding.
No, I'm not. They loved living there.
Because their house was a shoe.
No, because the old woman baked her three big children hot buns.
That's so sweet.
Yes. She also put balls on their dogs.
Amazing.
That's not all. She even built a big box to keep her children's big frogs.
The end. Bless me.